What's up guys, welcome to another video. Today I'm going to show you the output of a new project called hand gesture recognition using Raspberry Pi. Let's see how it works. In this project I train my neural network using my PC because training a neural network using Raspberry Pi is too difficult. It have only 1 GB RAM and a small processing capacity. After training the neural network, just copy the model into the Raspberry Pi, then run the program. Thanks for watching. See you on the next video.